Collins guarding Curry. Klay Thompson.
Exactly right, Bob.
Klay Thompson, another three. And just tried to jump and put it back in.
Yeah, he was afraid of the pursuit of the defender.
Nino hits a three. That's a 5-point swing right there. Lillard from deep, and he hits a three.
Sometimes the board is a little too anxious to switch, in my estimation.
Klay Thompson, have yourself a 3-point quarter.
Thompson!
Standard screen there, Thompson and Bogut, and then Thompson comes back around. I like
it. Klay, another three!
I love the way they devise that. Looks like Curry's going to get the ball on the shot off the screen by Thompson and Bogut, and it's a deep play. Then Thompson comes off Bogut.
Steph, and there's his three, and his first points of the night.
How about this? He mishandled the ball. He didn't catch it cleanly. Usually people never bring that up and take a shot. They have to get their feet set, get all the rhythm and so forth. It doesn't bother him. Against the Warriors this year, the Warriors have made 30s. That's keeping the pace.
Curry, the corner three from Iguodala.
Yeah, this is fun.
Step back three. Oh, man. Step another three. Are you kidding me? Klay 4-5. Step 4-5 on threes.
Mostly just out quick.
Myers Leonard can hit that three. Henderson.
And physically to play after 1 year.
That's a great point, too. He can kind of hit in the three. They got firepower in their own right as Crab hits the three. He gets down again. Shoot is low. Henderson, Livingston knocked it away. He recovers. And McCollum hits a triple. And Klay. And both of them are hot. You're in trouble. Klay Thompson three.
Yeah, that's a great ball movement.
Lillard made a great play. Damian Lillard lost a lot of money by not being on the All-Star team.
Very good.
Good point. And Klay Thompson hits the three. 14, 70-point halves.
You move the ball, you got all kinds of options.
But Draymond just passed it to a better three-point shooter.
I think they would have liked to do that.
Answers with the three.
It's coming to Raymond.
Klay Thompson.
And energy in that first half for Williams.
Steph Curry. Halftime didn't cool down.
Bad start.
184 games faster. Lillard had no chance of stopping him. And Klay hitting him with a three. Kick out Curry. Feet set, three.
Okay, back to business.
And Lillard hitting the three. Shot clock at three. Myers Leonard kicking it out. McCollum knows it. Deep three is perfect.
They keep striking it, don't they?
CJ McCollum and Draymond Green. Who's the most improved player in the NBA? Myers Leonard has a stretch five. Second half, 10 in the third quarter, is in the running for coach of the year, by the way. Connaughton with the offensive rebound, and Roberts hits a three, and Steve Kerr's got to use a timeout. Well, he and Bill Gates had this company, Jim. I don't know if you've heard of it.
Yes.
As Connaughton hits a three.
We've had a significant time together this season, so the fact that they played so well together reflects well on all of them. Roberts for three, a guy that can shoot the ball well.
Well, we got a new NBA record of threes made in a game combined.
History tonight at Oracle.